is very unpredictable. Anybody can win. And especially that time of year, a lot of riders are coming off from the outdoors, going onto a new team and a new bike. So you're kind of stacked up against riders that you don't really know exactly how they're going to be on a new, their new equipment and their bikes and their teams. So it's important to go in there with a full head of steam and to go with the same goal as trying to win the race and not worry about anybody else but yourself.